Nick Prisco was a professional football tailback who played for one season in 1933. Prisco was born on January 12, 1909 in Edgewater, New Jersey. In college, Prisco played for the Rutgers Scarlet Knights in Pitt. Over one season, Prisco played for the Philadelphia Eagles. He passed away on June 13, 1981 in Tarpon Springs, Florida.